To assemble the steering column, lift up the steering column and secure it with the pivoting clasp. To take down the steering column, loosen the clasp, bring it to a downward position, and pull back on the spring-loaded pin. In this position, the scooter can be transported easily in the back seat or trunk of a car.